Prime Minister Raila Odinga, one of the targets of NCCK's hard-hitting statement for allegedly being ineffective, has dismissed the statement as irresponsible.
They know very well that the Election Commission has not been put in place. Secondly, there is even no voter register. And therefore, calling for elections of this time and in time is cheap populist politics that one does not expect the church to play.
And if it was in the chambers of the National Assembly, Speaker Kenneth Marende would have simply declared the calls for fresh polls by the National Council of Churches of Kenya as out of order.
The churches have no role to play in calling for elections. That is the law, and really, they ought to respect that law.
The call by NCCK comes barely a month after the country's religious leaders gave President Kibaki, Prime Minister Raila Odinga, and the entire government a rare public dress down. To NCCK, nothing short of fresh elections would save the country.
Kenyans have a right to ask our politicians to seek for a fresh mandate from us. Then we can choose those who we think will take care of the interests of the country properly.
But several other MPs were unequivocal on the matter.
I don't believe the elections alone will necessarily solve these problems. Because, my friend, where are you going to invent new people as leaders? Very likely you'll get the same leaders coming back.
Na mambo ya uchaguzi iwe baadaye. Manake tukileta mambo ya uchaguzi, tutaleta uhasama
ambayo uliokuweko hapo awali.
Muslim religious leaders also rejected the calls by their Christian brethren, saying there were more urgent things to be addressed.
Na tungetaka wote wale wazalendo, Waislamu na Wakenya, kwanza wasijiunge na kutia sahihi ili kulazimisha uchaguzi wa haraka.
Currently, there is no electoral body after the Samuel Kivutu-led group was disbanded. The process of establishing an interim electoral body is currently underway.
It is not possible, in my view, to have elections just now. There is a package of reforms, constitutional reforms, which must be in place in order for us to be able to have elections whose results will be accepted by all the people, including the losers.
NCCK had resolved to collect 1 million signatures from Kenyans who are in support of a snap election. But from the immediate reaction, it appears this may yet prove to be a hard sell. Francis Gashuri.